Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening from wherever you dey watch me from. Now me again, your girl, your sister, your friend, and some people's mother. So, my people, I don't come again. Now me be farm lady CEO. So now me I be farmer. So everybody know that one. People whether they follow me. So I see they do cooking and they do sport and they do different things. So but before we start, my people. Una do we as many of una we don't subscribe to my YouTube channel, make a shake me. Una do where may God subscribe every good things in your life in Jesus' name. So as of you we never subscribe to my YouTube channel, wait till you dey wait for. I beg now, may you support your sister, help your sister, and like your sister. So I beg may you just press that notification bell so that anytime where I upload new video, you go they be the first way go they see my video. So let's come to the gist of the day. So our first gist now about our farming. So how we take take care of our goat, how we take care of our cow, we get poultry, we they get eggs. So anyone you want buy, we are always available and we can always deliver it to your doorstep at any time you want it. So and pertaining to our cow, we they do them in a way when it be say you feel buy them. And we give you time to pay them 3 times before you fit carry your cow. So you will pay them, you'll get your teller, we'll get our teller. So we are transparent. So don't get fear about that one. Then two, we do group. So if you want buy cow, like you feel only one of it buy them. So if you join 5 groups, say okay, now 5 groups now one join. I want me see big small. Or now 10 group, or even 100 group, as the case may be, because all fingers are not equal. Now we are person money rich. Now then they buy something rich. May not go purge for backyard, you know. So my people. So anyhow, where you want, just call on us. We are always there or inbox me. So for the cooking of today, so I they do Chinese vegetable sauce. So I say okay, may I bring and come. So this one are spruce, eh? So this one are this Chinese vegetable. People where they go Chinese shop, people where they go Chinese restaurant, they know this vegetable. Then this one are kreiter. This kreiter now this leaf where you feed they use, so they design your food at any time where you cook. Or if you put them after your food don't finish, you'll just drop them down, then you will put them inside. Now just for aroma, you know, so you can eat it. So oh yeah. You can eat it. So now as I chew inside, they get the aroma, they come out, you know, yeah, they feel them. So now be that one. Then this one are chili pepper. So they get, you know, this one never grows, so it's dead eyes because I put them for inside fridge. So let me may I clean us more. So this one are normal pepper, but it's just a not chili pepper, nah, that they call them. So it just try to ripe. So this one are the green chili pepper. Then this one are now zucchini, the green zucchini. So I go see they use the green zucchini. This is the yellow zucchini. I'll see they use this one. Then this one are champignon mushrooms. I will see they use them. Then this one are melon, carrots. I will see they use them. Then this one are pepper, tatache. So they call this one paprika. So I will see they use this one too. Then this one broccoli. So broccoli will be present for the meeting also. So I think what else? So I think that is all we need for today. Then this process. Now the seed might be this. So the seed it be like broken soya beans. So see the teeny mini this thing where don't they grow, they come out. So now so it they grow. So we go don't big finish. So I want plant this one. May I see where it will come out. If it come out, lucky me. If not, okay. Anyway, so then stay tuned. And please don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up. So that anything make I know say I did do my job well. Thank you very much and stay tuned. Thank you. This one are broccoli. So in English now broccoli. In Dutch now broccoli. So this one are sprout. So in Dutch now spruce. So now this Chinese what do they call them? A vegetable. Where they do their Chinese socks. So this one are zucchini. So they get green zucchini and yellow zucchini. So this one are the yellow zucchini and this one are the green zucchini. So I peel them. So this one are the green zucchini and this one are kreuter. So this kreuter, you feel use them after you don't cook finish. You feel use them to design your food, or before, just short before you remove your food from fire, you will put them. They give aroma for your food. They smell. They make your food. They give nice aroma. So this one are carrot. So in Dutch they call them Möhren, and this one are onions. So everybody know this one. So this one are champignon. So champignon and what do they call them for English? Champignon. Hey, my people, more than not vessel. Champignon. This one are what do they call them again? More than not vessel. I bet more than check out for Google. So this one are the powder when they use now curry powder. So when I will use for the sauce. So this one are pepper. Tatashe. So we get the green tatashe day and the red tatashe now I use. So this green tatashe now still kind of another type. So now we'll still see for future. So this one are the meats when I want use. So I want to prepare everything. So I will come back later more and see how everything got to enter fire. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So this one are the oil to start with. I know they use too much oil. I don't like too much oil. So this one are the meat. I just bring and come out for inside my fridge. So I need to defrost a little bit for the fire. So we come back soon. So now so the meat can't come. Aha. Sweet, 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 sweet. Who wanna eat with me? Come and eat with me. So my people, so I will put onions now, and I like make my onions there. So I go down small. So the next thing we will come here now is my carrots. So if I they make this kind of food, I know they like my vegetables, they don't too much. They let them, they average, very moderate, not too done. Just if they eat them, you will see you will chew them as they chew your meat, you know. So coming back, guys, I'm coming back, guys. I they speak Dutch, they enter me on an obvious. So okay, then I'm coming back. Okay, my people, so this one are broccoli. So broccoli don't enter. So we will put paprika, the green paprika and the red paprika. So that one don't go. So coming back. So this one and the zucchini, they go. The green zucchini and the yellow zucchini. Bye bye. Champion, where I don't know the name for English. What can I Google them? Okay, so my people, so sprouts, they go inside. This sprouts, sometimes I always they use them like 5 minutes. You'll put them for hot water inside pots like this or any kind of bowl you get. So you will put them, just put hot water for like 5 to 6 minutes. Just to let to make them a little bit hard and soft. So sometimes I make them like that, sometimes not. So but today I put them for inside hot water just to make it soft before I go put on my vegetables. So it's going in now. All right. So my people, everything don't enter inside. Everything, so only the curry sauce now it can remain. So I want to put the curry sauce now. See, water do they come out? See, all the vegetable do they bring water, they come out for inside. So I want to put the sauce now.
Alright. So, my people, this is the end of my Chinese sauce and vegetables. Come and eat with me. So, I will be bringing you different kind of simple way to cook different kind of food. I will bring on the come here. Please subscribe and share. So that if you like to cook all this kind of food, it's very easy and it not take you too much money. Just buy some little things instead of you to go eat them for sure. But you don't know what they take cook them. Please subscribe.